There's going to be about 4 bandits up here we're going to have to take out. There's one. Try not to aggro all of them if I can help it. Sugar. I want them to fight each other. Aha! Go ahead. About to say, better work. Nice. Nice. Go ahead, get him. It's working. It's working. Oh, now they're back. This person should already be pretty weak. Yep. So that worked out. All right. Awesome use of our fury. There might be one more. Is that it? I could have sworn there was one more bandit. Maybe up here? No, I think we're clear. All right, let's go ahead and head inside. I do want to dabble a little bit in alchemy, just to have it.
That dark elf wants to go on ahead, let him. Better than us. You're next.
What if Arvel doesn't come back? I want my share from that cloak.
Just shut it. Keep an eye out for trouble.
See if we can use fury again. Just to see, just to test it out, see how good it is. Okay, guess you're not gonna fight each other then, huh? Right. All empty. Sorry, buddy. You should have tried to... Torch might be good. Should have tried to solve the puzzle. So we got snake, whale... Snake, whale. Let's try it. Alright, usually there's a potion up here. Yep. I played this game so many times, I memorized where all the potions are. Alright, let's head on through. Should be a book up here. Oops. Did not mean to do that. Hidden chest here. One gold and one iron dagger. Not great. Not great. Alright. Let's see how this works on the spider. Come on over. It's not working too well. I will say that. However, we did just level up. Let's do destruction again. I'm gonna do dual casting.
Get it away from me. Get it away.
Let's see how this works. So now if we have the same spell on both hands. There we go. Increases the spell's effectiveness. Very nice. Probably because you're gonna die. But whatever. None of my business. All right. Well, he's dead. How many Draugr do we have to deal with? One, two, three. One down. Two down. There we go. That dual casting is going to be great. All right. Let's continue. Let's go ahead and check the dead body here. Arvel the Swift, Golden Claw. Arvel's journal. My fingers are trembling. The Golden Claw is finally in my hands, and with it, the power of the ancient Nord heroes. That fool Lucan Valerius has no idea what his favorite store decoration was actually the key to Bleakfrall's Barrow. Now I just need to get to the Hall of Stories and unlock the door. The legend says there is a test that the Nords put into place to keep the unworthy away, but that when you have the Golden Claw, the solution is in the palm of your hands. These restless draugrs are a little can be a little difficult to deal with. Oh! I am glad we ran out of the way of that doorway, or else that door would have killed us. Yeah, restless draugrs can be a pain. There we go. Nice. All right, boys, we are working pretty well here. You're gonna be a powerful mage in no time. Burn, baby, burn. There we go. I think it's pretty easy to see that I've played this game a lot. I know all the tricks. There's nothing I haven't seen, really. Usually I know what's coming before it's even there. I know there's gonna be a guy to bust out of that coffin right there. These guys got nothing on him. I'd say we're about halfway through our dungeon here. If I have to, I'll use those scroll of fireballs in order to kill the boss, but I should be able to figure it out easy enough. If I remember correct, there's something down here. Aha. Oh. Seven gold. But hey, it's worth it because we get to get our lock picking up, right? Ambush this guy. And we're out. Oh. Let's take a magic potion. And no crap, we're almost dead. There we go. All right, here we go. Bleak Falls Sanctum. Getting close. Oh boy, oh boy. That literally almost killed me. Oh boy. Die. Come on, boys. Magicka, come back. Next time I stream, I'm probably gonna have to turn my magic, my streaming indicator in the bottom right-hand corner instead of the bottom left-hand corner. It's currently can barely see how much magic I have left. Well, that was intense. Are gone. Alright, so we're gonna need to look at the claw. Where'd it go? There we are. Bear, moth, owl. All right, we're about to go into the boss chamber here. Let's save just in case. This could be a pretty difficult fight. Hide armor of conjuring. It's pretty good, actually. Let's take it. Bone mold helmet of magicka. Resist magic. Decent enough damage to him. Let's see if I can recharge my magicka. Not get stuck on something, and I'm stuck. And I'm totally stuck. Yep, can't jump, can't run. That's not what I wanted. Whew. Where is he? Straight ahead. Run, run, run. Jump. Run some more. Oh, we got him. We got him, boys. Whew. All right, Dragonstone. I always thought the Dragonstone looked like a home plate in baseball. But just a weird thought. Anyway. Stay focused. All right. First area cleared. Let's go over. There should be a chest behind here. In the way back. If I can get to it. Jumping has been severely penalized, it looks like. Here it is. Amethyst, gold, iron ingot. Very nice. Let's get the hell out of here. Alright, well, I was very happy with that. Cleared our first dungeon using magic only on expert difficulty. Not too bad, not too bad. I do say so myself. And now let's head on to Whiterun. Now, I could go down through there, but I'm pretty sure there's a high-level mage in there that'll probably destroy me. So let me open up my map. Oh, that's magic. And fast travel back to Riverwood. Hey, girl.
You have the claw. Oh, you have to tell Lucan at once. Hurry.
Show those thieves not to steal from Lucan Valerius.
I have the golden claw.
You found it. There it is. Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
All right, 400 gold. Very nice. So now that I helped him,
taking care of those thieves, the Riverwood trader is back to the way it used to be.
So now that I helped him, looks like I can take some stuff.
You and me. Why, you little filcher? You can't take that.
Yes, I can. It's not red. I helped you. I can take stuff now. You weirdo. Really? You're gonna put a bounty on me for that?